Okay, YouTubers, I want to show you something that I did. Locked in a cage, right? So I felt bad for her, so I went to go get this chick some freaking food, and look what I got her.